You want niggas? Let's go back. How far back we going?
We don't need no education.
You know this? Okay. We got some motherfuckers in here who know what time it is.
Let me see.
We don't need no thought control.
Yeah. Rock with it.
Y'all know Pink Floyd.
Say what?
No dark sarcasm in the classroom.
Yeah, I know some of y'all know. Yeah. And the rest of the people don't hear.
Yeah.
Teacher, leave them seeds alone. Yo. L.A., if you know this shit, say it.
Hey!
Teacher, leave them kids alone! Bumbleclad. Bumbleclad.
Yeah. Hey. I want to dedicate this.
Oh.
To my little man who ain't never going to their school
system. All y'all who don't go to school. All y'all.
Yo,
I went to school with some redneck crackers.
Right around the time third base dropped the Cactus album.
When I was reading Malcolm,
I changed my name in 89. Reading parts of my brain
like a baby nine.
I took the history class.
Serious.
The week.
Third period.
Fucking with the teacher's head. Calling them racist.
I tried to show them crackers of light. They couldn't face it.
I got my diploma from a school called Rickers.
Full of
teenage mothers and drug dealer niggas. In the hallways, the popo was always present.
Searching through niggas. Possessions, looking for dope and weapons, get your lesson.
That's what my mom kept stressing. I tried to pay attention,
but their class wasn't interested.
They seem to only glorify them Europeans. Talking about Africans,
there's only three-fifths
of human beings.
They schools can't teach us shit. My people need freedom. We trying to get all we can get. All my high school teachers can suck my dick. Telling me white man lies straight.
Bullshit.
They schools ain't teaching us what we need to know to survive.
L.A. say hard, say what?
They schools don't educate. All they teach the people is
lies. Make sure you got me. Yo, say fuck they school.
Fuck they school.
Say fuck they school.
Fuck they school.
Teach yourself, get
teach yourself.
Say free yourself.
Free yourself.
Schools are like a 12-step brainwash camp that make you think if you drop out, you ain't got a chance to advance in life and try to make you pull your pants up. Do this by the teachers that can took away your handcuffs. And if that wasn't enough, then they spell you. Your people's understanding, but the dip,
you a failure.
Observation and participation.
What?
My favorite teachers, when they beat us in the head with them books,
it don't reach us.
And then you break dance or rock, sway the needles, or be in the bathroom with your click. Smoking that, then you know that math class ain't important unless you add enough cash and multiples. Unemployment ain't rewarded. That man's well teaches extortion. You either get paid or locked up. The principal is like a warden. And 4 years in, mad niggas never finished. But that doesn't mean I couldn't be a doctor or dentist.
They schools can't teach us shit. My people need freedom.
We trying to get all we can get.
All my high school teachers can suck my dick. Telling me white man lies. Straight
bullshit.
Yeah.
That.